Alright, I think I got it to work. We'll see. If you never see this. Alright, so we're just gonna continue. There was a giant creature here. It's a giant man-eating plant. Ah! Frog! I'm gonna go for the plant! So, I'm sorry about the quality still. If I could, I would. Use the other one, it just takes. It would take us forever to finish this. Leave her be, demon frog! Can't beat me, that's right, bitch. Dan has a really fucking long sword. What? She got a lot. Yeah, really fun. Yeah, he's got a really long sword. I don't know how some of these people hold up these fucking swords. Alright. Froggy time. Froggy time. Do, 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 do. And. Right, yeah. No, wait. I'm doing this right. Yeah, I'm fine. I didn't know that. When they hit, their points go up to your bonus thing too. I thought it was just you. Move around, Dan! Move around! Tell me to move around! You can do it too, right? Thunder! Thunder! There you go, Dan. You're all better, man. Get better, break a sweat! Do-do-do-do-do! I hope this isn't a long one. A long walkthrough. Maybe 20 minutes at the most. If this doesn't crash, I don't want to go over 20 minutes. Why is everyone there for me? Really annoying laugh. Holy shit. Alright. I should be long on the episode. I should be at level 17. But, of course, my dumbass doesn't feel like doing that. Oh, what's this? It's a plant. Oh, I got some.
You're dumbass if you didn't know that was there.
Shut up. Shit. I hate plants. My mom's going crazy. She scares me. Okay, I always forget to block. Hey, I wanna beat him. Well, how long has it been now? 5 minutes? Oh my god. I should have leveled up by now. Damn it. Oh, fuck it. Well, there we go. I can level up this guy. Come, Froggy, be my friend. What makes you so better than your bread? Flunder, flunder! Diane.
Alright!
Yay! Wow! She leveled up too? What the hell is this shit? No! I should be leveling up before her. Ooh, pretty.
The gateway to the city of Plum.
Where?
What is? Where? Are you blind? Here, in front of you, a crevice in this cliff.
What?
That? You're joking, right? That's the gateway? Jesus is stone blind. What were you expecting the entrance to look like exactly?
Teddy.
I mean, it's the city of flowers, right? I figured it'd be more colorful or something. Never mind. We're wasting time.
I guess that being hidden like this is why no one's ever gotten in before.
Yes, and if anyone does find the entrance, they have to deal with them.
Them? Ah, shit. Shit just got real. Yeah, that's a rhyme.
Scary! Elves are way scary! We have come bearing a very important message from the Kingdom of Raviata.
Mm-hmm.
Is there any way that we might speak to your leader? Chada, go home!
What?
If you're still here when we get back, you're dead.
That's nice.
Come on, Captain. Let's go in anyway. Stop, you fool. If we do that, we'll never be able to deliver the message. Believe me, they will kill you. Those two weren't joking, you know.
I can take them.
Really? Wow. The elves are really scary. There's nothing we can do. We'll have to withdraw. What a waste. How come we couldn't get in? We hoped you'd help with that. In any case, we need to think hard and come up with another way to get inside. Think hard? You have an idea? We'll go to the Dark Elf Village. They can act as mediators in the negotiations. Mediators? But they're elves too. Surely we'll just be driven away again. The Dark Elves are far less hostile than the Light Elves. I know their elder, Lord Nogueira, quite well. I've asked him many times to intercede and let me into the City of Flowers. He's always refused, but this time, I have more than just a personal reason to offer. A royal message cannot be dismissed lightly. It would be very difficult for him to turn us down. And then, at last, I will be inside the City of Flowers.
He lost it.
Why is he laughing? He really is a weirdo.
If we didn't have to work together, I wouldn't want to hang out with the guy.
Right, follow me, everyone!
Yeah.
Knights have to wait for their captain's orders. We can't just run off whenever we want.
That's right. I am the captain. Only I can issue orders to the brigade. Master Genius, please take us to the village of the Dark Hills.
What is this? Are you giving me orders?
No matter how much of a genius you may be, you are for the present under my command. If that is unacceptable, then we must part with you.
Fine. We want the same thing, I suppose.
Excellent. Now, would you care to lead the way?
Leave me be, demon beast! Alright, I think as soon as we get to the... Okay. As So we can get to the Dark Elf area. I need to stay there. I'll just stay there. Or something. Run! I know, I should be leveling up, but I'm tired of them. Yeah, it's been about 10 minutes.
Captain, you know, you're actually kind of cool back there.
Yeah.
Well, Captain, being entrusted with a brigade is a serious responsibility.
Mm-hmm.
A leader must be prepared to put his foot down for the good of the troops.
Oh, yeah.
Enforcing rules is a most important duty.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, being a captain is tougher than I thought.
I wouldn't worry about it. It'll be a sunny day in Falls Valley today, you may captain.
Hmm. She thinks she knows everything. I know more. I know what's gonna happen to you, bitch. I love the music for this. Ah, shit! I've been ambushed! Neep! Why haven't I been ambushed? Ow! Oh, you bitch, that's right, you're going down. There we go. Oh, well, we did. Ridley was more confused than I was. She beat me. Giant big ox thingy. Oh, shit. Gotcha, bitch. That's where you're going down, whore. Hey, that was my kill, you whore. Whatever. All right. Wait, what's that? Bye, fell. I moved your step. What was that? Oh, yes,
thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Sorry, guys. I think I lost it. Alright, so anyway, summarize what I was thinking. Alright, next playthrough after this is all done, which might take a while. I haven't gone out of the nights yet, so we're gonna, there's gonna be at least 100 parts to this frickin' whole thing. I definitely wanted to get a better recorder that records longer for you guys. 20 minutes for every one doesn't sound too bad, so, yeah. I don't know if I should do Skyrim. Let me know what you think. Or I could play a different game. I'll have some stuff up that I'll like. I'll post something up of different like games and stuff. So, and then you can let me know which one you like best. Or I might just have to choose my own. I mean, whatever. You know, it's fine. So, thank you guys for watching and stuff, and I'll probably record more tomorrow before I have to work, because I work late, and it's so much fun working late. I love working. Oh, it's great. I'd rather do this all day. So yeah, bye guys. Bye.